It's the repo man. Repossession is my occupation. It's not my fault you facing foreclosure. I told ya, I'm just an agent working for the man. And his manuscripts say you owe him for this land. Don't cry to me and don't lie to me. Acting like you ain't home, faking on the phone. You should have thought about that when you bought the Benzy. You missed a few increments, now we gotta come and get your shit. If you slip on the payments, I get paid to make sure that you pay rent or get out. Throw your clothes in the streets, frozen meat out your refrigerator. Then my boy come back and get it later with a forklift. We don't care how hard you work, we taking your shit. It's too late, your payment's way past your due date. You couldn't hide from me even with a new face or plastic surgery. Your debt's outstanding. I don't care about your family. Don't hand me no excuses. You know it's useless. No one's stopping me. Just get off the property before I bring the cops with me. Possibly this could turn into a criminal act. Give me your fax machine, PlayStation in the basement, adjacent to the big screen television. You can't tell the system no. We gotta get the dough. The company want they G's or the keys to the convertible. And hey, nothing personal, okay? I'm just doing my job, collecting on your debts. Now you're losing the why, bruising your wallet, whatever in your pocketbook, all you took to my agency, then they paying me. It ain't phasing me, that's my thing. When I'm my boss with your shit, listen to me sing. La 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 la.
One, paycheck from sleeping on the street. Two, many bills my skrill don't meet. Three, day notice from the landlord on the seat. Four, caliber shots ain't discreet. But motherfuckers still jack frequent, no secret, cause they should be delinquent. No closer inspection, repossession collection motivates bird protection in the brokest section. In other words, the ghetto. Repo man pulling strings like Geppetto. Squeak to Adam, let go, cause I just gotta be real. I'm tired of infomercials with them 5-year payment deals. See, I was sleeping on the carpet in my apartment when I heard my car ignition cause somebody sparked it. So I run all the way down the hallway full throttle. Don't give in is my motto, so I bust him with a bottle. He's screaming, what you gonna pay me with? Then he started laughing, singing crazy shit.
La 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 la.
I said, shut the fuck up. And then I banked him in the jaw, but that was no use. Even though he skedaddle, bill collectors make my phone rattle. Tell my kids don't tattle. When you pick up the receiver, I'm sick with a fever. You don't know where I am either. Even hillbillies at a party line dancing. Get they Ford trucks with Ford financing. Banks they give the loan figure. Damn, in the worst case, we making money cause we had it in the first place. And where was it that they got that cash from you when you deposited from busting your ass? Well, 2 weeks after that last altercation, I noticed my front lock had a slight alteration. My TV was gone and out the window from my room. I heard the repo man sing his devious tune. It went
la 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 la.
Paid off.